Introducing the new Brian.
Please welcome our friend Brian.
Call me Brian.
All right, Brian.
And I love it when people call me Brian.
Hey yo, what's popping, everybody? My name is Brian Demo Black, and I'm back to you with another vlog. So today, guys, we're going to Comic-Con. Oh my God, you hear me? I've been waiting for the whole year for Comic-Con, and we're finally here. We're in September 2023. Oh my goodness. We're about to go to Comic-Con. It's in Johannesburg, Nasrec Expo Center. And let's just have a moment of silence of all my friends who couldn't make it to Comic-Con. I'll do this for you guys.
Caring only makes you weak.
Other than that, just drip check, you know. I got the Superboy, you know. I got the Japanese, bucket hat, I got the leather, I got the leather bag as well, for the bag, for the money. Don't come for me. I hear people getting robbed these days. Don't come for me.
Who told you that?
I got the Kakarot Dragon Ball Z t-shirt on, man. I got the Adventure Time, socks, Oh my God, that's Jake the dog. You feel me? So I'm about to embark to Comic-Con. I just arrived. Okay, I did not arrive. I'm still home. I don't wanna lie. Comic-Con is sponsored by KFC, man. I wanna buy. Yo, the menu is amazing. I'm also eating KFC right now, cause the deal, bro. I gotta go all the way up. Other than that, let's start up the car.
I don't know.
Don't know what's wrong with you guys.
I feel like y'all don't need love. You need somebody who could micromanage you. You know what I'm saying? Tell you right from wrong. Who's smart from who's a fool, which utensil to use for which food. I got a schedule to attend to, though. I can't really.
So, guys, the thing about it is that I don't even know where this place is, I'm not there yet, but then I'm just worried about when I get there. I don't even know where this place is. I just know that it's next to FNB Stadium, close to FNB Stadium, somewhere there, around Gold Roof City, somewhere there. So, oh my God, man. I've been, the whole of last night, I was just trying to figure out where this place is, This guy in front of me is just moving slow. Oh my God, let me just overtake him real quick. And also the other thing, man, oh my God, I just hope going with the car was the safest bet. I don't wanna lie, going with my car was the safest bet, to go into this thing, cause I don't trust public transports, when I go to places I don't know, I'm more safe with my car. I'd rather get stuck and lost in my car than stuck and lost outside. And this robot is taking way too long. Oh my God, how long do robots take anyway? I know I'm rambling and stuff, but then you guys are going with me, and you gotta experience what I'm experiencing, so I love it. Guys, I just arrived at the parking spot at Comic-Con. Oh my God, it's packed. Look at all these cars, man. I hope I got my ticket. Oh my God. Did I download my ticket? I hope I did.
Just arrived, Touchdown Comic Con 2023. The parking space is $30, bro. That's my KFC money, dude. Oh my goodness. Nevertheless, we're pushing in it. We're pushing. So excited to see what's gonna happen and what's going on here. See, made it to Nazareth. Wow. So I just arrived. Oh my goodness. They just scanned me for any weapons and stuff, you know. See as many people cosplaying. Damn. So just found the otaku car, man. That's who's that girl again? So I'm starting at the hall of the ultimate gaming experience, you know, because I'm a gamer at heart, bro. So I'm entering the whole 5 gaming experience. Oh my goodness, man. So surreal out here. There's a lot going on. Oh my god, I don't even know where to start in this gaming area. So guys, I'm here with Kratos right here at Comic Con. So can you please give us one of Kratos' lines?
Come to Comic Con, boy.
Omen, man, you know how hard it is to vlog without Omen. See, there's a stand that's selling stuff. Can only be one thing, FIFA. There you go. I think it's a competition for FIFA, and I really suck at FIFA. So they got the vintage games, bro, like PS2, man. I've been trying to get PS2 games. Oh my goodness. Look at all these, bro. Memory lane. Wow. Wow. Oh my god, look at this. AMG, bro. I don't know what this section's about, but damn. Oh my god. Amazing. I hope this music's not copyrighted. I just saw Okay Wasabi, bro. He's in the VIP section. I don't know if I can hit him up. So, I'm still trying to get to talk to Okay Wasabi. He's right behind there. But like, seems like he's in VIP. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit tough. Can't call him behind VIP. You get me. But later on, I'll be like getting anime lovers and stuff, and like interviewing them, like what I did at Rage. Let's go check out some other places outside. My girl said I must really take good, good shots. Sadly, she couldn't be here. Oh, that's where the KFC is, isn't it? Baking soda, what? Is Nessie here? Bro, if Nessie is here, bro, I'm gonna trip, bro. You hear the sound? Oh, make it jump. Oh, man, make it jump. Ooh. Oh, Lord, say. Yo, look at this car, bro. Oh, my God, this is military day. That's a DJ right there. I'm calling that guy for my wedding. That looks so dope. Why is the quiet room next to the DJ, bro?
Hey,
bro. There's cars on cars here, bro. The Ichigo car, bro. Oh my goodness. The Ultra Instant car? Oh, flip. Ultra Instant car, bro. Oh my goodness. And they got the Holo Ichigo car, man. That's kind of wild, isn't it? At least some people are vlogging, man. Like, you know, no, most of the times I'm just vlogging alone, you know. Like, when you're talking, it's like you're talking to yourself, you know. It's crazy. I think it's like the food court. Let's go. There is a lake. So, yeah, man. Damn, there's a thing for the boat rides and stuff, man. Nah, man, my girl, man. I miss my girl, bro. Could have went on a little ting-ting in the water and stuff, like, you know, get wet a little bit. Oh my god, this place is beautiful, man. So this is sponsored by Mnet. See, there's one gent there in the water over there. Oh my god. They spare here. Oh my goodness. Like, I see spare and all that, man. But man, I'm trying to get me that exclusive KFC, bro. Those pink burgers and whatnot, bro. Like, I'm trying to get those. Then, but I don't think I'll get them now. You know, it's still too early for that. This place is never ending, bro. Small food. Oh, Zenitsu and you know.
So you can just choose any, right?
Any.
A price to win.
Yeah.
Depends on the cup you choose. If you find a sticker underneath, then you win a prize.
Okay.
So which one do you want?
Go for next one. Let me try this one. Yes. Try that one. Let's test my luck. Okay.
What the black sticker you have to
find? Oh no. Ah, so I lost the first one. I have two more tries to go. Oh my god.
No one's gonna win this.
I don't think there's anything under.
Decided there's nothing under.
There's nothing under.
Under this batch of cups, there's nothing. Okay.
If you say so.
It's rigged. Hey. Oh my.
You get it? Okay. If you don't get it, forget about it.
There's nothing under this one too. That's good. It tastes like normal Coke.
Right?
Yeah. Okay. Hey, last try. Ah. Oh. Oh man, nah, it's over. I lost all three tries. So I lost the Coke challenge. Oh my god. I didn't pray enough at home. Oh. If you're gonna watch my YouTube video, Coke, please sponsor me. I just love the community. Hey, this Kratos again. It's over there. There's Seven Bonds, bro, right there. There's Seven Bonds over there. Oh my god, they're recording. So I'm going to another place. Wow. Wow. So amazing. Where can we find maybe a store? Yeah, a social.
So I don't have a store. I'm a freelance artist.
Yes.
So I basically do commissions.
Okay.
If anyone wants their own characters,
yes.
Character,
what just I draw it.
If you want like my socials and stuff.
Socials. This side, okay, no problem. Oh, this side is where like the paintings and drawings, you know the manga type, you know. So this is where people are getting tattoos.
Yeah,
you know. Oh my goodness. wanna go higher though. There's like K Games here. The confession box for the nun right here. I am not gonna go into this thing, man. Like, you never know what you go see. Oh my goodness. That's dope. So right now I feel so lost, man. I feel like Zorro, man. Oh, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Damn. So basically in there they're playing card games and all the stuff like Yu-Gi-Oh and whatnot, man. Oh, look at this KFC type thing.
You know there's actually a Pokemon.
Wonder if Steve's here. Okay, so they're selling KFC drip, man. KFC clothing.
Hello ma'am, how are you doing?
Good.
A bunch of Spider-Man over there. I don't know if that's the proper term. Ultra Ego. It's Mortal Kombat sign. Nah, that's sick. This place is so huge, man. Then just a place with beanbags.
No, 11
pop awesome,
yeah.
For kids and stuff, bro. Bean bags. Nintendo place. Wow. Is that Steve from Minecraft? It is. So I'm at Telcom and...
Yes, I'm the new promoter and he needs to buy some card from me because I'm good at marketing.
Wow, wow. They're trying to get me. No, but like, no problem. I'll be back though.
Cap.
No, guys, he's not going to be back. So I'm going to follow him to wherever he's going. So he can come back with me to buy the SIM card for me to go home. Yeah. It's all about business.
We are as a thousand, you can't do a ganja.
Them girls trying to get me and charm me and stuff, bruh. I'm not falling for it, man. I'm not gonna get a SIM card for $20, you know? No, shout out, they're nice people. I respect the hustle. They're trying to grind. They say Coley is $30, bro. They say cold drink is $30. Oh my goodness, man. Nah, man, I found it. So it's the line to the KFC. That's really dope though. So there is a huge line at KFC, man. I got up out of there, man, cause nah bro, I'm not gonna wait for, you know, like, plus they don't do cash, you know, they do cards, and I got cash, you know, I got the bag. So I'm just chilling here, man, you know, just got like a little refreshment, you know, to drink, cause wow, I can't survive with no refreshment, man, like, honestly. And I'm just chilling, watching the kids play in those little boat thingies, you know. Let me show you. Say. Hey, sound is amazing. So there's Bumblebee over there. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, look at that. So who am I with today?
It's your boy Sinatra.
Sinatra. So I wanted to ask you, like, what is your favorite anime?
My favorite anime?
Yes.
Attack on Titan.
Attack on Titan.
Yeah.
And which is your favorite character?
Eren Yeager.
Eren Yeager.
Yeager is for
life.
Oh
my god. Dedicate
Yeager
your heart.
For life.
No, like, thank you so much.
No, no
thank you so much. I appreciate it. Who am I joined with right now?
I'm with Copano, aka Playboy
Man. Wow, like, nice to meet you, man. Like, I just want to ask you, man, like, what is your favorite anime? Like, your top anime?
My top anime?
It's a hard one.
It's a tough question, you know? But, like, I'd say One Piece. Like, cause right now, at least I've made another episode 1,000, like, 1,013.
Yeah.
So, at least, that's just not a thing. So
okay.
I'd say One Piece.
One Piece. So who's your favorite One Piece character?
No, Luffy is good, but like,
yeah.
If you have watched it throughout the season, you'll see like the character development.
Wow.
But like, I'll
okay.
say Zoro also.
Zoro.
You know,
wow.
There's just a lot, but I'll just say Zoro.
Reads me so style.
Nah,
nah, appreciate it, bro. Thank you so much. So, who am I joined with right here?
Tubbs.
Nah, nice to meet you, Tubbs.
Sure.
So, like, I wanted to ask, what is your most favorite anime in the whole world?
My favorite anime, it's gotta be Naruto.
Just Naruto.
The storyline, everything, it's a perfect anime.
Okay. Yeah. Your favorite anime?
Bleach.
Bleach.
Bleach is
this.
Oh, man,
that one is my favorite. The day one.
Day one.
So, like, what is your, like, favorite character from those the anime that you mentioned?
My favorite character from Naruto.
Yeah, your favorite.
It's too many, that's the thing. Okay, it's gotta be Sasuke.
Sasuke.
Sasuke, Gaara, and Lee.
And Lee.
Yeah.
Wow, those are the top legends.
Yes,
and your side on
Ichigo only.
Wow, only Ichigo.
Only that's Ichigo.
Wait, what's Rukia's sister's name from Bleach?
Rukia. Your name is Rukia.
That is Rukia.
Rukia is fine.
I thought you were gonna say the brother.
The brother. What's it? What's his name?
That's top, man. Nah, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it, yo. Oh man, I think. So who am I with right now?
Alejandro the First.
Richard, okay. And your name?
It's Benny.
Benny. Yeah. So I wanted to ask you guys, what is your guys' most favorite anime? Can't go wrong with that one.
Tokyo Ghoul, brother.
Tokyo Ghoul. Okay. And yours?
Steins Gate.
Steins Gate. That's a good one.
Yeah, Tokyo Ghoul.
So two Tokyo Ghouls.
Yeah.
So from the anime that you've mentioned, which is your favorite character? Like
Kaneki. Kaneki.
That's a little bit obvious though. Like
no
side character.
Arima.
Okay.
Okabe, Rintaro Okabe.
Wow, guys.
It's Toka.
Wow.
Yeah,
it's
Toka.
I don't lie. Like I don't think I know that person.
You need to watch more anime.
It's been a while since I checked it out. Like,
yeah.
That's the thing,
yeah.
You know. Nah, but thank you guys. I appreciate you guys. Who am I joined with today?
Hidana.
Yes. Okay.
I don't have my hate pen, unfortunately.
Yes, and the site.
Yeah, I don't have the site. I borrowed this costume from my brother, so.
Wow, no.
He couldn't find it, he has too many kids.
No, I love the costume, like, I really appreciate you. So I just wanted to ask, what is your favorite anime?
My favorite anime has always been Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Full Metal Alchemist. So, from Full Metal Alchemist, like, who is your favorite character that you can't go wrong like with?
I really enjoyed Greed. I can't remember the character that was that Creed controlled.
Yes.
But those two were my favorite combo.
Wow. Nah, those are just the questions I just want to ask.
It's just been so long ago, I can't remember
those names. When did you watch it? Like,
yeah, I was in school.
back in school.
Yeah, at 2010 I matriculated, so we talked about a couple of years ago, like so 13, 14 years ago.
You don't watch anime anymore?
I'm actually currently rewatching Bleach.
Okay, okay.
Because of a thousand year
Blood War.
Yes. So I'm rewatching it just to go through it. Just for the heck of the sake of it.
Wow, okay. So you're really enjoying it right now?
Yeah, I'm enjoying it again. Like, you know, I really enjoyed it alongside that time.
Yes.
And like, you know what? Let's try it again.
Okay,
I'm just skipping the fillers.
Okay. Are you caught up with the latest episode?
No, I'm currently busy with a rancor.
Okay, because I was about to ask you a question. Nah, it'll be spoiling.
Yeah, please don't spoil it.
Okay.
So I'm trying to keep myself.
Thank you so much. I'm only getting guys, man. I want to also get like girls, you know, to speak on the vlog, you know, so I want to ask them questions as well. Wait, Steve, like, he's not stopping me because Guababa could have saved me, you know. So I saw like the girls over there, but I did not ask them because I let Guababa save me.
Because Guababa could have saved him from a humbling experience like that one.
This is day one of fighting Guababa. I don't know if Guababa, because like, I have a girl. Get me.
Sweet.
So, who am I enjoying with? I don't know where to start. On the side?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you just tell me your name?
So, Michelle.
Okay, so Michelle. And
Chebo.
Okay.
And Minesu.
Okay.
And then Masana.
Masana. Okay. So, I wanted to ask you guys, what is your guys' like, most favorite anime?
I'm going to have to go with Demon Slayer.
Demon Slayer.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to, I think Code Geass.
Okay. And yours?
I don't think I have one.
Really? Just one.
I guess One Piece.
Okay.
I'd say Bungo Stray Dogs.
Okay. So from those anime that you mentioned, who's your most favorite character?
Mine would be Great Goku. My favorite.
Great Goku. Wow.
Lelouch VP Chania.
Wow.
Tony
Trumper.
And
really?
Yeah.
What?
And then Sigma.
What?
Sigma.
Okay, I don't wanna lie, I haven't heard of that. Wow, okay, so are you like guys constantly watching anime?
Yeah.
Or sometimes?
I'm constantly watching it. Yeah, I would be sometimes. Once in a while.
Once in a while. Okay, no problem. Thank you guys for asking that. I appreciate you. So, I defeated Guababa.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why he's the MVP! That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
Guys, just make sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel, because I'm doing the most here, man. I'm doing it for you guys, you know? I'm with Star-Lord right here. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna be the next Guardians of the Galaxy. So who am I joined with right here?
Oh, Devil Ball.
So I wanted to ask you, what is your favorite anime?
Chivalry of a Failed Knight, definitely.
Okay, I haven't watched that one. Most definitely.
Tsukiga Kire.
Wait. No, sometimes I know the anime's in English, so...
Something to do with the moon. What do they call it?
Yeah.
I don't know. The moon is beautiful. Something like that.
Okay. So, yeah. Which one is your favorite character from there?
From Chivalry of a Failed Knight.
Yeah.
I'd say, well, the main like male character, the female character, I like both of them, but the main male character, I think. Yeah.
Okay. No problem. So, how often do you watch like anime?
How often? Honestly, age. I've dropped a bit, you know, school and everything.
Yeah.
So yeah, but. Very really, maybe like once every month.
Once every month.
Yeah.
Okay, nah, no problem. Thank you so much for joining me. That's all. Like, I don't know why they're
all really. Wow.
I joined with right here.
You joined with Mahou?
Mahou. So like I wanted to ask you, Mahou, like what is your favorite anime in the whole world?
One Piece, my brother.
One Piece.
Aye.
Wow. Wow. So like who is your favorite character from One Piece?
Zoro.
Bro, no, sir. Wow. So have you been watching the live action?
No.
Really?
No.
Why is that? You don't like it?
No, no, no. People are telling me that it's actually real good.
Yeah.
But I haven't tried it yet. I was just kind of recently.
Wow. Okay. So how far did you reach with the episodes in One Piece?
One Piece 1060.
Wow. I'm doing I'm still in the 200s, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Damn. Okay.
So how often do you watch anime?
Anime, I don't know, like, whenever something good comes out, I'll just watch it. Just check it out. But let's say that 3 times
a week. 3 times a week. Nah, no problem, man. Thank you for joining me.
Thank sure.
I appreciate it. I finally found Siv. I was looking for you the whole time, bro.
Bro, I was sleeping. Bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh
real.
My god. When did you arrive, though?
Dude, at like 9.
At 9.
Yeah.
Wow. Like, I just wanted to say, my favorite line that you always say is, "Ivalian fauna."
Ivalian fauna.
Ivalian fauna.
No, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Yeah, thank you. I watch all your content. So I just met Siv. Oh my god. Complete, mission complete. Oh my goodness. I'm with Captain Jack Sparrow. He was asking me if I have rum. And yes, he's very disappointed.
Oh. It's okay, mate, I got my own rum.
Wow. Thank you so much.
A lot of people have been in that same situation.
Oh, who am I joined with today?
Caleb.
So I wanted to ask you, what is your most favorite anime ever?
It's gonna be JoJo's Bizarre Adventures.
JoJo's, wow, that's a good one.
Yeah,
that's
I love
a good
JoJo's
one.
Adventures.
So who's your most favorite like anime character?
In JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, yes. It's gonna be Joseph.
My dad.
Wow, like did you enjoy? Okay, have you watched all of it?
I think I'm at
wow, do you like the old Joseph?
Yeah.
Better than the young one?
Yeah, not the young one.
Okay, so like how often do you watch anime?
I watch anime at least every like 3 times a day.
Three times a day. Wow, you're dedicated.
I love anime so much.
Do you watch maybe a season once or 2 weeks? All of it a day?
Depending on how like some 100, I've watched the whole thing in one season.
Wow.
So something like that, depending on that, yeah.
Some 100, the main character is what, Akira?
Yeah.
Wow, do you like Akira?
Yeah, I'm not like really big some 100. My friend actually
okay, now nah, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. So I'm currently on this Disney Plus Disney Plus sign, and I react to a lot of Disney Plus shows. So I just want to say Disney Plus like sponsor me. Right now,
Imran.
I've never really had to say this. I'm always
right there.
Thanks.
I wanted to ask you. What bothers me the most is someone who says, oh my god, you being gay is a waste.
I'm like, it might be a waste for you, but it's not a waste for him.
Is it the most powerful?
Nah, there's just something about like the way he's designed and his powers that just kind of makes him very attractive to me as an alien and
the feedback, the whole tentacle thing.
Yeah, and also like he's being like kind of like.
I actually had to tell you, don't put me in that show.
So that's
stupid.
Kind of been wow. A power that I am.
That's how I got in. Seriously.
So what do you think about Alien X?
They didn't approach me. I said,
pretty
if you
good.
Don't
I feel like it could have been handled a lot better in the show, but yeah.
And then they killed
me. So which is your favorite Benton? The first original one? Or the Alien Force?
Christopher Eccleston and Billy Piper.
I'm very big on the Alien Force Ultimate Alien era. But I've been rewatching Omniverse and it's not as bad as I remember.
It's about the Omniverse. I like Omniverse.
But yeah, so far I think Ultimate Alien Force. Okay, thank you so much.
So I just found Soli, man. Look at that, man. I feel like who's the short green one? I feel like that one. Damn. So fuzzy, bro. Like I was able to purchase this, I would, bro. Like, oh my god. Just put it in my room or house, you know? So who am I with right here?
We have Genos from One Punch Man.
Wow. I love Genos.
Yeah, man, me too.
So like I just wanna ask you. Okay, this might be a stupid question, but what's your favorite anime in the whole world?
So at the moment I'm watching the time I got reincarnated into Islam.
Into Islam.
So yeah, I'm watching that and I'm really enjoying that. Then we got Dr. Stone also, which is really enjoyable. And so those are the two I'd recommend for people to watch, you know.
Okay.
Those are two of my favorites.
Okay, so like in those anime that you just mentioned, like which is your favorite character in both?
It's probably Senku in Dr. Stone and then Slime would be the slime guy, sorry, I can't remember
Rimuru.
His name. Rimuru, yes.
No, like, that's amazing. So how often do you watch anime?
I try to watch it as often as I can, but I'm recently married, so...
Okay, it's hard.
Yeah, the wife doesn't like anime, so maybe once every 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
No, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. I like the outfit.
Oh,
like,
thanks,
wow.
Man. Yeah, 6 months.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Now that's dedication.
Kimetsu no Yaiba, Itachi Uchiha, and we got Goku. Oh my goodness, man. I want to go see that Iron Man suit.
So, who am I with today?
With Luffy, but like a female.
Female version of Luffy. Wow. So, I just wanted to ask, which is your favorite anime?
My favorite anime. I kind of want to choose my first one, which is Mew Mew Power, which was on KTV when we were kids.
Yes.
Yeah, I used to love Mew Mew Power, but now
not anymore.
I still do. I'm just like thinking like, do I need to choose a recent one as well?
Yes. Maybe one of the trending ones.
The trending ones. I loved Horimiya. I loved it. So I would say that was my most current favorite.
Okay, so yeah. Your most favorite character, anime character.
Favorite anime character ever is... you're asking like, you said these easy questions.
Easy.
They're hard.
Ever.
I do love Chopper.
Wow.
I do, yes.
From One Piece?
Yes. Wow. I do love Chopper.
Wow.
So
that's your most favorite.
I would, if I have to, like, at the top of my head, definitely, yeah.
Okay. So, how often do you watch anime?
When work isn't busy, I've been trying to catch up with One Piece. So I watch that, trying to watch that daily at least.
Okay.
I'm not progressing.
So with One Piece, have you watched the live action?
I have. It was really good. Yeah.
Wow, you enjoy it?
I did enjoy it. Yes, I actually love that. Like most of it is from an essay.
Yes.
And like you can see the location, and they use like a lot of our actors.
Actors,
and actresses.
Yes.
And I was just I love that. I really do.
Wow.
Yeah, because I'm from Cape Town, so I was like, yeah, I know that's one.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you came for Comic Con?
Yes.
Wow.
It's my second year coming to Joburg for it.
Wow.
I was Cape Town's one, but this is now I'm here. I'm here tomorrow as well.
Wow. Yeah. Now that's dedication. I really like it. No, thank you so much.
No
I really
problem.
Appreciate it.
No problem.
So guys, what is Comic-Con without any comics? Like, these are comics, man. Like collector's thing, so I'm looking at a Ghostbusters type thing. Oh, it's a signed poster by the original Ghostbusters. Like, who are we gonna call for real? Ariana Grande guitar. But Thanos. It's signed by Josh Brolin. Check it out. Read it. Run from it. Destiny always finds you. Signed by Margot Gobby. Robbie? My bad. Wow. Robert Downey Jr. Stranger Things cast. Lionel Mercy. Damn. Mike Tyson. His actual glove. That's crazy. So, right here, just saw Daenerys signed by Emilia Clarke herself, girl. Emilia Clarke, Harry Potter. Oh my goodness. The one from Tom Holland. Oh my goodness. Shout out Tom Holland. Chris Evans. Sound 7. Wow. What a number. Now I can finally say Zoom. Out of the mud, the person who got it out of the mud, Rumble. Who got Rumble? Who am I with right here?
Faith.
Faith and Sharon. So I wanted to ask you, what is your favorite anime in the whole world?
My favorite anime in the whole world, yes. I would say it's between so Hunter Hunter,
yes.
Black Clover, and Jujutsu Kaisen.
Wow, so out of those three, like which one is...
Right now...
Can't decide?
I can't decide right now because I'm still busy with Jujutsu Kaisen, as we all are.
Okay, so like... what is your favorite character?
Gojo.
Gojo?
Yes.
Are you up to date with the anime right now?
And the manga.
How do you feel about what happened just in the anime and in the manga?
Well, in the anime, like... Yeah. I already know what's going to happen, so...
But in the manga...
In the manga, heartbroken.
You're heartbroken. Wow, okay. So how often do you watch anime?
I watch it every day.
Every day?
Every day, yes.
Wow. Like, that's amazing.
I'm dedicated at top.
That's amazing. So, who's your favorite Akatsuki?
Who's my favorite?
Akatsuki.
Itachi.
Wow.
Even though I'm dressed as Satsuri.
Wow, no, I really appreciate you guys.
Okay, thank you.
It's the same one with us.
Also,
Itachi.
Deidara. Wow, where's the end thing?
I didn't have time.
Thank you so much.
Subscribe to his channel.
Yes, please subscribe.
Right now.
Thank you so much, I appreciate that. So, I'm just with Bane right here.
So you think darkness is your ally?
Oh, that was awesome. Right here.
I'm Vusi, but today I am Monkey D. Luffy and I will become King of the Pirates.
Wow, did you find the One Piece?
No, not yet.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask you, what is your most favorite anime in the whole world?
Well, of course, ironically, it's Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball
so
Z.
It's where it all began, so I always even pretty much just say that it's Dragon Ball.
Okay, so...
But yeah, One Piece takes second place, of course.
Wow, so you can't decide between... Oh, okay, One Piece is first place.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, Dragon Ball
is first place. Okay, so which is your most, like, your favorite character in all of anime?
It's Goku.
Okay. Are you a fan of the Ultra Instinct?
Of course. My favorite Saiyan.
Wow, so like... have you watched the new One Piece live action?
Live action, yeah. I know, it's really good.
Enjoyed it.
They broke the curse and everything.
Your favorite character there?
Luffy.
Wow.
Myself.
Wow, so how often do you watch anime?
Every single day.
Every single day.
It's always, I never end a day without watching a simple
nice anime is live.
One episode, it's part of my life, yeah,
wow.
Exactly.
Wow, nah, I appreciate you, bro. Thank you so much, man.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you. Guys, I don't know. Should I go home? Oh my goodness. It's been just so fun, man, here, man. It's been like really epic. And Comic-Con 2023, oh my goodness, man. I can't wait for Rage also. Oh my goodness. I'll be there, guys. More vlogs, more everything. I didn't see Shakira Sitole, man. Like, maybe she came yesterday because it's a 3-day. Today's Saturday. It's from Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Oh my goodness. I don't know. This is it. But if this is it, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Do the most. I hope that music in the background won't get me copyrighted. We're on a road to, I don't know. Hopefully we're gonna make it, guys. Please blow up this video, send it to your friends, your friends' friends, your grandmothers, everybody. Other than that, this has been Comic-Con 2023, and my very first Comic-Con. I really appreciate you guys, and I'll catch you on the flip side.